इन द नेक्स्ट क्वेरी द स्टेटमेंट इज 4508 डिवाइडेड बाय 7. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स राइट 4508 इनसाइड एंड 7 आउटसाइड. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स चेक आउट द फर्स्ट डिजिट. द फर्स्ट डिजिट ऑफ द डिविडेंड इज स्मॉलर देन डिवाइजर. देन स्टूडेंट्स यू कैन टेक टू डिजिट्स एट फर्स्ट टाइम. ओके नाउ यू हैव टू चेक वेदर 45 कम्स इन द टेबल ऑफ 7 और नॉट. 7 6 42. सब्ट्रैक्ट 5 - 2 3 4 - 4 0. 0 कम्स हियर. नाउ चेक वेदर 30 कम्स इन द टेबल ऑफ 7 और नॉट. 7 4 28. स्टूडेंट्स लिसन वंस अगेन. यू आर अलाउड टू राइट द स्मॉलर नंबर. यू कैन नॉट टेक द ग्रेटर नंबर. ओके यू कैन नॉट टेक 7 5 35. यू आर नॉट अलाउड टू टेक 35. ओके यू हैव टू टेक द स्मॉलर नंबर. Eight minus 8 0. 2 - 2 0. Okay, now we are going to do our next sum. 5700 divided by 8. Again, write the dividend inside and divisor outside. Now, again check the first digit. The first digit is smaller than the divisor. Then you have to take first two digits of the dividend. Okay, 7 8 56. 7 - 6 1. 5 - 5 0. Now check whether 10 comes in the table of 8 or not. 8 1 are 8. 8 2 are 16. Listen students, you are not allowed to take greater number, that is 16. You have to take 8. 8 1 are 8. 10 - 8 2. Now check for 20. 8 1 are 8. 8 2 are 16. 8 3 are 24. Now we will take 8 2 are 16. 10 - 6 4. 1 - 1 0. Here students, 712 is your quotient and 4 is your remainder. Keep in mind students, please, 4 is your remainder. Okay, now moving further. Our next statement is 1000 divided by 4. Students, clearly 1 is smaller than 4 and you have to take first two digits, that is 10. You have to check for 10. 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12. 10 does not come in the table of 4, so we will take 8. 4 2s are 8. 10 minus 8, 2. 0 is here. 4 5s are 20. Again subtraction. 0 minus 0 is 0. 2 minus 2 is 0. This 0 is left. Okay students, in your earlier classes you have learned about the table of 1. 4 into 1 equal to 4. And before that you also have learned about the table of 0. 4 into 0 equal to 0. Okay, so 0 comes in the table of 4 at 0. You will write 0 here, 0 here and subtract. This will be your answer. 250 will be your quotient. Got it? Now, the next sum is 1996 divided by 5. 1 is smaller than 5, then you are allowed to take the first two digits of the dividend. 5 3s are 15. 9 minus 5 4. 1 minus 1 0. Again 9 here. 9 5s are 45. After subtraction you will get 4, and 6 will be written here. 5 9s are 45. After the subtraction you will give 1 will be your remainder. Okay, now the rest of the sum you have to do by yourself. If you have any problem, then you can tell me in your class. Okay, thank you students.